Good morning, everyone. Well, today we're gonna do my classics workout. I like to combine walking planks, my version of walking planks, with different exercises to work the full body. So I hope you like it, I hope you enjoy and you can try this. But before, remember, not all of us are the same. The bodies are all different. They react to different things in different ways. So it's better for you to check with your doctor, because this looks simple, but it's a little bit intense. So it's good for you to check with your doctor if you are able to do these kind of exercises, because as I said before, this is intense. Another thing, you need to warm up before you do anything, just to prevent any damage or any injury in your muscles. And well, when you finish, you need to do that cool down and some stretches to prevent further pain or injuries in your muscles. So that's why, if you already warm up and you are desperate to try this kind of exercise, join me. Well, today we're gonna do 10 walking planks, and we're gonna go a little bit fancy today, because this is maybe for intermediate. We're gonna try to do a little bit fancy, which means a little bit difficult. But don't be scared, because we'll be good. In between the exercises, I don't have much break. I go straight from one exercise to the other one. But that is my choice. So you can pause the video and have 10 to 15 seconds breaks in between exercises. And then when we finish, because we're gonna do 10 exercises. When we finish the whole, the 10 exercises, we can have a big, big break. Maybe 1 or 2 minutes, where you can have some water or resting a little bit. So, okay, another thing, remember, you need, is the most important thing, you need gloves, because if not, you get blister on your hands, and let me tell you, it's so sore. Happened to me before, that's why I'm always wearing gloves now. Okay, are we ready? Let's go. We're gonna start with 10 classic walking planks. I will show you my version of walking planks in case this is your first time. What we do, we walk to the mat, plank, back up, and walk again to the first position. Okay, 10 repetitions, let's go. It's important to keep breathing, don't hold your breath, you can control your breathing. 2. You don't need to hurry up, okay? Take your time. Two more. So far, so good. Well, now, what we're gonna do, we're gonna bring the knee up and take the elbow to the knee. We're gonna work the abs muscle. Ready? We're gonna do With the walking planks, we only do 10 repetitions each, but now we're gonna do 20 repetitions of the other exercises. So we're gonna do 20 and 20. Let's go. Two more. Now, go to the other side. If you need break, pause the video, have a break. If not, follow me. Two more. Done. Well, now we're gonna do walking planks. A little bit of twist here. We're gonna walk to the mat, plank up, tap shoulders, and then going back. 10 repetitions. Let's go. Tap and up. We reach halfway, keep going. Two more. And the last one. Perfect. How are you feeling? Good? Okay, now, feet together because we're gonna go to the side, touch, back, to the other side, touch. Side lunges. We're gonna do 20 repetitions, so each left and right counts as one. Let's go. One, two, this. And the last one. Good. Okay, the next walking plank, we're gonna open and shut our legs. I will show you. Go to the mat, plank, up, open, close, two times, and back. 10 repetitions, let's go. Open, close, and back. control your breathing. It's very important. Don't stop breathing. And the last one. Perfect. I will fix my mat. I always put some weight because the mat move. So, but I didn't put it today. Anyway, next exercises. We're gonna go to use the obliques this time. We're gonna do like a lateral rising knee, and we're gonna try to reach with the elbow. Ready? Let's go. Remember that we're going for 20 repetitions. Let's go to the other side. Go. 2. One more. Perfect. Now, we're gonna do the next 10 walking planks. We're gonna reach the mat, and when we get up, we're gonna twist and try to reach. Show you. Go to the mat. Reach. Reach. Remember, the same thing, both sides counts as one. 10 repetitions. Let's go. Reach. Reach. 1. Remember, if this is too much for you, you can pause the video and have a rest. Don't hesitate. Halfway. Thank you. Two more. Ooh, I can feel this. And the last one. Perfect. Okay, now we're gonna go to the floor. And this time we're gonna do I'm gonna move my microphone. And now we're gonna do sit-ups, 20 sit-ups. Legs straight. Ready, try to touch your toes when you come up. Let's go. One, two, try to reach. One more. Yes. Okay, and we reached the last walking plank. Now, I will show you, we're gonna bring the knee close to the hand or the elbow. This time, like this. We're going to the mat, up, knee, and then we're going back. Okay, don't put attention. My cat is complaining, like always. Okay, the last 10, let's go. We can do this. Go to the mat. Now, knee, knee. One. Shh, what's wrong with you? Come on, we can do this. Halfway. Nearly there. Two more. We can do this. And the last one. Yes. Okay, that was good, but we didn't finish yet. We need to do one more exercise, 20 repetitions. We're gonna do star jumps, 20 repetitions. Are you ready? Let's go. One, two. One more. Yes! Woo! We did it! That was intense. Short, intense is all we need to start this day. Well, remember, now you need to do a little bit of cool down and stretches, and then you're free to do whatever you want to do this beautiful day. Well, if you like the video, please subscribe because I'm uploading videos every day. And if you have any question, don't hesitate. Please leave your message and I will answer all your questions. Well, that's all. I will see you in my next video. Have a nice day. Bye, everyone.